Hello everyone. Today in this video, we will see how admin can trace or track the payment of fees which is partly paid. So earlier, I'll just give you a brief as what used to happen so far. So earlier, if a payment is partly paid, you know, if a fees is partly paid by a parent, it used to look like this from admin app view. So if I am an admin and I want to track the fees paid for a particular month by a student which is partly paid, so how it used to look like? So earlier it used to look like, once I entered the fees panel in the school fee book and for a particular month, so for example, as you can see the highlight as Shaptodipa Samanto has paid a fees of 15,000. However, once you tap further, once the admin tap it further and enter the to see the details of the payment, this is how it used to look like. So the status of the payment used to show as unpaid, and at the bottom, as you can see, the denomination or the breakup of the fees showing zero, so which was incorrect. Right, so I'll just explain this one more time. So once you get into the specific month fees details for a specific student to check the part payment status for the student, it used to show that the amount is paid. However, if you enter the account to see the breakup of the paid fees, it used to show as zero. Now we will see how we have changed the user interface and how does it look like at this point. So we have fixed this, and the good part is once you enter, say for example, I would like to check the payment status for the student Harish Jaiswal, for an example. So it's a demonstration, you know, format. I mean, it's a demo student for a demonstration school, a demo school for demonstration purpose. So say for example, I am an admin, I enter my login with my login credential and I go to the three parallel lines and I enter fees to check the payment status of Harish Jaiswal student, and as I would like to see it for the month of May, so the school fee book is the fee book name, the student is from class 2 section A. I scroll it down and I get to see Harish Jaiswal has paid 500. Now if I enter further, if I tap it further, it shows me the breakup of the part payment. So first of all, it, as you can see, it says the status as part paid, so which is a good to know information. So it is not the entire payment that has been made by the parent, and at the same time it gives us, if you scroll it down, if the admin scrolls the page down, they will get to see further breakup of the payment. So here you can see at the bottom, so the paid fees was 500 and the total fees to be paid is 1000. So as 500 being paid, so the rest amount remaining due is 500. So now it's giving a proper information, as in the parent has made the part payment and the admin could track the payment from the app login itself. So which has become very easier to track and very easy to access, apart from all other reports and visibilities that we already have. So apart from the admin panel, we have this visibility now available for you from app as well. So we have those examples, tutorials in our other video. This video explains how the admin can track the partly paid amounts of fees or partly paid fees from app. Thank you.